Hello, this is Jerry Smith with Region 4 Girls ODP and Santa Clara University. I want to talk to you about iSoccer. I experienced it for the first time today. I think it's a phenomenal idea. Skills testing is long overdue. I'm glad we're finally catching up with fitness testing and other areas of our game which we're testing. The players out here today with Girls ODP had a great time. It was interactive, it was fun, it was challenging, and I know that they'll stay with it and continue to set goals and compare themselves with the other best players in the country. So I think it's a phenomenal idea for development of all players of all levels, and we're going to use it here at Girls ODP with Region 4.
Hi, my name is Jen Klein. I am the assistant for the 94 Region 4 ODP team. I'm also the head coach at UNLV, and iSoccer is a great tool for not only the region team, but also for a college team.
It really helps you. It shows you what you need to work on. It gives you basic drills that you could do at home by yourself or with your team.
I'm on the Region 4 ODP staff. I'm also an assistant coach at University of Portland. I just want to talk to you about iSoccer. It is a great new idea.
I am the head coach of the Region 4 93 team. I'm also the head coach of Idaho State University, and this was my first experience with iSoccer. And I thought it was tremendous.
Just a great way to track players' progression with their individual skill and speed. And it's something that I will definitely use with my college team.
And it's going to challenge people in the U.S. technically to develop more, and it gives individuals something to constantly work on. The girls loved doing it.
I'm Region 4, and we just did iSoccer, and what I liked about it was it brought a competitive aspect into the game.
And I think it's cool because I know what I need to work on in the future.
And it shows you what you need to work on, and then you go back home and you can work on it, and you come back and you do it better.